Okay, we are back in Bed Wars and yep. Yeah, let's just play it already. Okay, yep. Also, I noticed the video will not hit any views. So, yep, I'll just do it. Anyways, I'm using the Elder Tree Kit. So, I definitely got to go to mid. Also, we have Lassie, which is good. Because, why not? We have 18 iron. And now we only have 2. There are herbs like that. Alright, I'll try bridging here. Spoiler alert, I will not. Just so you know, this is a voiceover. Anyways, I tried bridging over there, but I thought I had enough blocks. And I mined one of my blocks and I headed back. Yeah, I thought it wasn't enough blocks. And yep, I was right, it wasn't. Okay, we are gonna go. Yep. I just cut the video there. Anyways, we are back and getting some, you know, wool. Alright, I'm a noob. I'm an actual noob. I'm not. But I'm a noob. You get it. And one of our teammates will actually say, let's build a Chinese wall. It might already have happened. So yeah, they're just gonna do it. It's like a building competition, but not. So yeah, I really didn't want diamonds, but then, actually, yep, I cut the video and they are building the Chinese wall. And Red actually tried to come. They also had an elder tree, but we were a full team with no bad defense, so it was all good. And I think they're coming again. They fully didn't come, only one of them came. Yeah, they're coming. Oh, wait, that's yellow. That's yellow. Wait, okay, got it. I mean, that defense is good, but not good. Alright, that Chinese wall is like almost done. So, I mean, not almost done. Alright, we have to get our health. And yep, we have cut the video again. And anyways, let's go collect some juice. Grim Reaper! Anyways, the juice is actually called emeralds. And I just thought I'd head back because usually I never go for the juice because I think like I have to protect my bed. Yeah, you get it. Anyways, the Chinese wall is pretty good. And they are also using stone bricks. And we are tier 1. And yeah, I also decided to build my tower. Because, I mean, why not? I was building like an archer shooting area. Yeah. I was actually building an archer shooting area and I might cut the video now. So yeah, I'm building a staircase. Wow, this is awesome. Yep. Ooh, I like this. Yeah, oh my god. I actually was about to say I decided red, but it looks like we fell into a wall. Oh my god, how did I not even notice? Red is already taken down. Yep, that. Can you just cut this thing? Editors, please cut that. Just cut that. Please cut that. Please. Please, editor. Alright. I guess my editor is cut at that. So, yeah. I mean, I'm not talking about anything. Alright. Whatever. We are just going to fill in this gap. Because after the beds are destroyed, that's literally it. So, yeah. Everyone is running. We got juice. Yeah, we got a juice. We need more juice. There's juice. We found the juice. Yes. Let's head back to our base as fast as we can. And tip, use balloons like an elytra. But having a time. Oh my god. I'm in first person. I cannot see anything. I cannot see literally anything. Well, yeah, I cut the video. Let's get some bone arrows and snots. Start sniping because I mean, why not? When we have the time, we have the time. Oh my god, I'm gonna. Okay, let's. Can you see that guy? Oh no, he ran away. Ooh, let's shoot her off like tanker. Alright, I'm just gonna be a noob. I actually had to shoot right now, but I didn't. Yeah, see, I'm a noob. I missed 2 of my shots. Anyways, we cut the video again. And they actually have finished it. And I made a staircase. Because I don't want to risk going there. And I was actually like doing something, but I literally forgot what I'm doing. So yeah. Does that make sense? Yeah, it does. I guess the Chinese wall is cool and all, but aren't we forgetting to rush someone? I think we are going to cut it. Oh, no, we are not. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Alright, we are just shooting randomly. And why am I even shooting at red? Oh, yeah. This is called the emerald. This is called the actual juice. And the emeralds are called Eemi juice. Eemi juice. We got the Eemi juice later. And I bought some balloons with the Eemi. Yeah, with the Eemi juice. Okay, so we cut the video and I'm facing a guy with diamond armor. And another guy with diamond armor. So I basically use, oh no. Oh well. Rest in peace, my friend. Anyways, we just fell down. And I wish one balloon could literally save your life, but...